Do one more, please.
All right, I'd like to do one here called, this is what I did on my first record ever, and it's called I Don't Believe You, Baby.
Marty Sammon warming up the back, warming up the backseat of the Cadillac with Greg Haar on the Skins. Hey, Marty, for people keeping score at home, what two songs did you start off the set with?
Oh, that's a good question.
All right.
What was the first one? That was a tune I learned from Professor Longhair called Her Mind Is Gone.
Yeah, I like that a lot.
And the second one was one written by Marty Sammon back in 96, was put out in 98 or something like that, called I Don't Believe You, Baby.